Gladden, the shooter, just had his 15th birthday. According to police, he walked into that lunchroom this morning armed with a shotgun and 20 rounds of ammunition.
On his Facebook page, the suspect uses the name Suicidal Smile. Work description says murder-suicide at the Manson family. In his update, posted before school this morning, said first day of school, last day of my life. About 3 hours later, police say the 15-year-old walked into a school cafeteria with a shotgun in his backpack. Sources tell us a teen was assembling that gun just before the first shot was fired.
I see this kid come out of the bathroom with a bright green shirt on, long black hair, had something under his shirt, and then I see him walk by right past him, and then all of a sudden you hear the gunshots go off in the cafeteria.
We aren't reporting the teen's name, pending charges. Someone inside of his mother's home on a rural street in Kingsville declined comment. A sign on the door says, "We don't call 911," and includes a picture of a revolver. Police walked a man out in handcuffs after several hours of investigating at the home. Someone was home but didn't answer the door at the teen's father's home in Middle River. The parents divorced 2 years ago. Friends of the family told us that the teen is very smart and is bullied often.
Hung out when we were younger. We were neighbors. Yeah, I mean, they're all real nice people. Always ask if we need help with stuff. So, just always good people.
The father spoke with the Associated Press tonight. He also said that his son had been bullied. A woman who was not related to the teen also issued a statement on behalf of the family. It says, "We are horrified. We did not see this coming, and our thoughts and prayers are with the victim and with the victim's family." Reporting live in Baltimore County, Kyrie, WBAL-TV 11 News.